Hello everyone, my name is Hunter's World Gaming. If you all remember the most iconic scary Japanese website, Lamano.com, known as Fancy Island, you should probably check out my full playlist. It has all these old episodes that were recently back in 2016, 2017, or probably like every year whenever this Japanese website really gets updated. I'll add new features, new scares, new stuff, new puzzles, new strategies, everything. Yeah, including the Deep Fancy Island. Probably that's the newer site that was recently out like last year and that I probably had to go on, and that really scared me even more utterly. Now this one right there, if you all remember Super Mario Logan, known as Logan 30 Acre, you probably got sued by Nintendo in around like 2020 or so, but let's not go through that topic. Instead, this website right here is a bit similar to Lamano.com that I've really been through since these years. Welcome to SMLWiki.com. A very scary website that has these, oh my god, yeah, with the Super Mario Logan merch right there. It's not even that, but we're gonna actually go through, because I never seen this, and thanks to some of my people on my channel for suggesting me this site. So anyway, I think enable the old jump scares. I think that's what I was meant to do. Yeah, I think I probably enabled the old jump scares, so anyway, let's go. Wow. What the fuck?
Check the mail.
Check the mail. Who's dead over there? Discover Marvin's corpse.
Check the mail. Check the mail.
All right, I'll check the mail. Oh, okay. All right, we have the house payment. It's unread. Those are the same thing, aren't they? Probably there's more to go. Oh, okay, there's a letter. Slender. Okay. What have we got? My sweet Nessie. I know you are mad at me, even for all my accomplishments. I have not been a good father to you. You would always tell me I spend too much time in my lap and not enough time with you. This letter, I should understand it barely. All right, let's check over here. All right, I guess we're back here. All right, let's discover his corpse. Oh my god, oh my gosh. Okay, there's Shrek. Doesn't look dead. There's Marvin. Oh my god, look. Everything just became Ukani. What the fuck? Oh, and even there's Woody too, known as Click Me. Let me check that. Whoa. Woo! Hi! Okay. That makes noise. Alright, howdy, name's Woody. I've been informed today by my old friend Tony the Tiger about the existence of this fancy old site right here. I'm only here to ask why nobody ever told me shrimpos were from the sea and not from the land. This started to intrigue me after my good old papa vanished one fine day from mama's house, and I've started to feel very wrong lately. So I hope I can describe it briefly enough down this here hell site. Okay, these darn fakes have been eating me inside out, playing with my insides as they force themselves out of my capillaries. No doctor has seen a way to make it stop coming, nor how they are reproducing me inside me. All they know is that they're slowly eating me inside out. Like the Gar-Star devil at the buffet. Slow but picky bastards they are. So if I don't get any info on what to do soon, I'll probably join me Grand Hat Poppy and my probably dead father. Cause if he went through the same as me, he probably didn't last as long either due to his old weak bum. I'm probably a lost cause. But I hope I never hurt anybody. Yeehaw, y'all. Oh my god, it's a bit hard to read. Look at that. Okay, we have Mr. Goodman here. Okay, I'm not gonna read the rest of them. I'm sure they're just, like, very scary. Yeah, I'll probably do more of it soon, and I'll just, like, read a lot in the next video. But this is really, really disturbing. Oh my god. There's Marvin right here. What the fuck? The music, though! Jeffy, you are stupid. Get my head. Oh my god, Jeffy! Fuck you, loaded at Jason Derulo. What the? Speak up and no! Crap giving birth. Fuck you. Oh my god. Marvin is a screaming bald red in the face. Ah! See, I mean, this is... I know it's not that funny. The whole situation is not. Okay. What if there was a former one here? Oh, yeah, that's it. And the current right here is just becoming uncanny these days. Okay, what if there are games here? Okay. The house. I'm sure I have to go back to the house. Maybe I have to go back. There's all these characters to go through, so let me start with Shrek. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Japanese? How about English? Alright. You know what? Let's start the video here. Oh god. Oh god damn it. Ooh! Oh my god, hi! Oh. Oh my god. Alright. Oh! Oh, she got hit by a car! Oh my god! That's just... Ah! Ah, fuck you! Oh, oh fuck! What was that?! Oh my fuck! Oh my god! Why did you do that? Holy shit! Oh my god! That was very scary! It's okay, it took me back here. Oh, hi. What is that ghost over there? Oh, wow. This is Silhouette. What the fuck is that doing there? Okay, there's the old house. There's Lance. Oh, my God. I've never been this fucking scared for a long fucking time, man. Load here. Okay. Loading the largest sets. God damn it. Who's not even ready for that? Okay. Okay, this is the front entrance. Okay, I can go in. All right. Oh my god, this is like a point-and-click style right there. Oh wait, I thought there was a note. Leave? How? Why? What? Who was that? Who's here? Oh no. Do not like this. Let me go this way. What? Ah! Oh gosh. Oh my fucking god. Okay, all right. Oh, whoa, that's the door. Oh, all right. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the newspaper then. No, well, what was I here? Okay, leave, all right. All right, what do we got here? What? Oh, I win!
Hey, it's Super Mario Logan. You just beat my game.
Bro! What was that? I have no idea. Oh, I never went this way yet. Hello? Is someone in the bedroom? Hey, where do I go? This way? Well, that looks like a dark room right there. What the fuck? Oh my god, I've never been this scared for a long time. Okay, what do we got? What the? Is that a doll over there? Bro! Bro! Okay. I was a static door that nearly opened. But I may have to go grab this first and probably do it again. And there was another way I have to go. Okay. Do not cross. What if I get caught, like, right here? Okay, you know what? I will not even figure that one out. Let's just pick it up again. Oh, yeah. I get it. There was another other game right here. Find Brooklyn Guy, say? Okay. All right, then. Find Brooklyn Guy. All right, let's see here. Here it is. Found it. Oh, shit. Hey! See you hiding down in the water. Oh, no. This looks very, very uncanny. Ha-ha! Oh, shucks! Okay, Juice. Oh my god, I nearly killed... Holy god, I killed the... Oh! I killed the real Brooklyn guy! Oh! It is a big hand! Don't scare me, please! Oh! What are you dragging his corpse? Oh! What the fuck? Wrong guy! Oh, that's okay. Alright. Okay, I know it's not even that randomly generated. Might find it very easily, so let me do the first two levels. And that's this guy that you're gonna shoot. So... Okay, there we go. Alright. I did it. What? Again? Again? I didn't even lose! Dude, bro! What? Bro! Again? This is a different guy, but it's the same ending! I do not get it. I seriously do not get it. What if I didn't? Bro, same score. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, let's see what it says. Find Brooklyn guy in each spot. Pesky Brookie has been skipping work and hiding in suspicious or precarious places. And it's up to you to spot him around the city in this epic 9-level point-and-click adventure game. Defeat the evil wizard against his magical spells for the true ending. Yeah, this looks not that too bad. Okay, there is supposed to be a different guy. Nope, not him. The real one should be around here somewhere. But I just like went back. I don't think going the way is the right way. Alright, let's get him. What if I just like don't shoot each one? I don't think I'm supposed to shoot each one. I don't know. Because each one will get the same ending. Okay, that's the same fucking ending. I don't give a shit. There's Lance here, so let's go there. Oh my god! Lance 30 Acre! Whoa, shit! You looked a bit of Photoshop right there. Lance is a shape-shifting nocturnal deity. He engages with... Okay, it's telling me not to move. More than other cast members. He likes to have spontaneous meetups. What the fuck? Wow, these artworks sure look like Trevor Henderson styles. Hard to spot, you know? I can see him in there. Last sighting, fatal intruder. Holy crap. I guess I can go back, right? That's no deal. What about you, guy? Who are you? Ooh, okay, that's very disturbing. Okay. I don't know what the hell is going on with you. Mr. 30 Acre, whoever you are, with your head floating. Oh. Ah! Oh! Fuck! He's gone! What the fuck? Okay, visit the new house. How about I just explore the old house from here? Wait, that's the same thing. I'm gonna try the new house. Whoa! Whoa, why did you smash the new house with the axe? Hi, what do we got? Whoa! Once a winner, always a winner. Bloodshed. Oh my god, these bios are so fucking off right now. Okay, seizures. Fucking seizures. I did not like that at all, you know? Oh my god, why is this house made of meat? Okay, that's the same thing. Let me try the other. Okay, this Lavelle is a mostly pure soul with a positive aura. How could any of us deny that? He is grateful and enthusiastic about being here. Okay, Lavelle is famous for his roles as Charlie from the in-universe series Charlie and Friends. Chef Penis? You mean like Chef Pee Pee right there? I was waiting for the next jump scare to come up because if you wait for too long for each one of them, it just happens. Okay, you know what? Let's just back out of the way. Hey, Chef. Chef PP! Okay, Chef PP, you look a bit uncanny and bloody all over now. God, the music is very, very scary. Very disturbing. Yeah, I like this theme song of Chef PP right here. This is, oh wow. Oh, what the fuck? The gallery. Okay, what do we got? Boner Jr. Oh wow, okay, this looks very scary. Junior has the face of God? How is he the God? Oh my God. Okay, there's Homer. Homer? What's that? Oh, what? Are you kidding me? What the hell is this? Doe, Sparta Remix. Didn't even care for that. Let me go back. Four. What about this one? Oh, a card. What is this? Oh! Okay, it takes me to the 30-acre site. Ah! Again? Why? Okay, let's move this way. All right, there's more. All right, let me go this way to the door. Oh no, this is the same thing I just came. Oh, there's the eyes. Oh, bro, where is 30 Acre? What the fuck? Damn it. I'm gonna try the other door this way. What is this? This is the upstairs. Oh God, no. No. No, if I get one wrong, it's gonna happen. Oh, there's the phone. There's nobody here. Well, what's the code? Oh dear, okay, I didn't even want to answer it. I'm gonna try this one. Oh, well, there's breaking news. Cats will dance. Let me see here. Oh my God. Okay, let's go.
The reforms I'm...
Oh my God.
What in the fuck was that?
Oh, well, oh, okay. That takes me all the way back. All right. Go to the breaking news. Text string. Oh, shit. Hunter got spooked. Okay. That's it.
Let's hey, guys. I'm back in the reaction. I'm talking.
Oh, my God. Breaking news. Bro, why did I even see this? Come on! Okay, the next one. Oh, hi, Bart. Oh. Oh, cheese ball! Ah, shit, really? Okay. Okay, guys, I have been through all of this, but I have no idea that there's like a lot more to go through. There's some more secrets. We have the cast right here. We have Logan, Lance. The girls. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Characters, we have the store, the news, the episodes. Oh my God, the misery. Oh my, okay, what is this?
Before you play this video, I have to address its original purpose. This was a tribute to my dead friends, not part of an overarching story. I made this website and videos to honor them and our time together making serial films and YTVs. I get this uncharacteristically forward, grim, and likely immersion-breaking, but I feel obligated to remind everyone browsing the site that all art comes from the source. Everything that enthralls you was created by a person or a team, starting with one person's idea. This is a work of passion with contacts, vulnerability, and a greater emotional purpose. I wrote a story for this site because I felt pressured to conclude it. Not expecting people to start caring about my art a month after I retired, I made this very video to retire. If you want to read more about the videos, my website's origins, and its effect on me, the author, you can read about it on my blog. Okay, so if it was unclear, these words I wrote are, and I typed this, for kindly, not fucking canon, what?
Along with the ending of this video. Okay, continue. Oh my God, okay. I'm sure there's some more episodes that I really need to go through.
Hopefully get some.
Yeah, YouTube move. Yeah, okay, I guess that was it. Oh wow, this gif actually reminds me of the 1993 film Jurassic Park. Yeah, look at this gif. Yeah, I've been through all of it. Yeah, there's more to come, and I'm sure this was the first episode of SML Wiki. This really got me so good right now. This first jump scare got me so freaking good. This is like way more better than Lamano.com in my opinion. That was very cool. That was very, very, very cool that this creator himself actually made the smlwiki.com right there. That was horrifying as shit. God damn it. All right, guys. I think either of us was supposed to leave, right? Okay, there we go. Anyway, guys, I really want to say thank you so much for watching this episode. I'll continue more of this website next time. If you have any more puzzles or secrets that you've done for yourself on YouTube, make sure to let me know in the comment section below to see what other stuff that I missed from this episode. I'm actually going to wait until this happens. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, because the silhouette was already there so far. And there's the old house. I've been to the old house before. Some of this stuff. What the hell is this? Can't click on this gallery right here. Looks a bit drawn right here. Witness sketch. That's what I've witnessed here, but it's still not letting me go to this full photo here. Anyway, guys, if you all enjoyed the video, there's a photo too of it. A portrait by Safarium? Are you kidding me? This looks fucking uncanny. Clearest photo of the entity, digitally bright and reconstructed. Yeah, alright, guys. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. SMLWiki.com, very, very disturbing website, where Super Mario Logan got uncanny right there. Anyway, guys, if you all enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Stay 100% cooler, be ready for the real action. As always, guys, I'll see you in the next new video. As always, goodbye, everyone.